Orton's looking to inflict some pain along the way.
Personally, I don't like the challenger's chances here. The champ dominant of late.
So yeah, I'm not doing a Intercontinental Championship match between Randy Orton and Brian Chairman, whatever it is. I'm playing as Brian Chairman, and I'm making it in the corner champion. Not quite sure, actually, to be fair. That's really pretty cool. This is an Extreme Rules match, so. It's really pretty cool.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman. Introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, the Viper, Randy.
Oh boy, look at the goal! This should be an outstanding match! You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
There's no question that this one's going to be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And one thing for certain, fellas, the very future of the WWE is at stake here. We'll see who has the championship chops to get it done.
Randy Orton putting it all on the line here with this title defense.
What can we expect from him in this championship match?
Randy Orton is the defending champ, a role he's very comfortable with, considering he's a 12-time world champion, one of the best to ever lace up the boots.
I know one thing, nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Just writhing in agony. His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Oh, with authority. Oh, what a headbutt, Cole. He really connected with that one. That's got to be it. Strowman showing some diversity right now.
You know, if the WWE fans know one thing, it's that Randy Orton is one of the most lethal superstars in the history of this company and this business. You can tell during his slow, deliberate walk to the ring that with each step, he's plotting against his opponent.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly out.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
So damaging. King, you talked about the fans and Randy Orton, and let me tell you, Randy Orton doesn't give two, quote, you know what, about the fans.
You did say something I do agree with, however. With every step the Viper takes in his way to the ring, he is plotting. Orton is planning, and he is devising ways to unleash his assault on an opponent.
Relentless with that steel chair.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
It's very clear that when fans see Randy Orton, they know danger is about to make its presence felt. The crowd watches Orton very carefully to see what he's going to do. They are trying to anticipate the unknown, trying to figure out just when the apex predator is going to strike.
Well, WWE fans have watched Randy Orton for a long time now, and they've seen the pain and damage that he inflicts on an opponent. They know that Randy's a physical and psychological beast when it comes to what goes on in that ring and knowing what it takes to defeat an opponent.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This mountain of a man, Braun Strowman.
Well, what's he doing here?
Flat out power.
Oh, that's not a good spot for the Apex Predator to be in. Not this.
Oh, man, Strowman with an elevated triangle here.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
Ah, and he escapes the hole.
So let me check your message.
He is really tired now.
Oh,
man! Did you hear that? Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
This just gets worse. We talk about separation between...
Oh, not again. Not again.
I'm going to completely destroy this fucker. Think about trying, like, using him like to do that.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He gets out of trouble there. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, no lie. He's wild in there.
I'm gonna destroy your ass, bitch.
Oh, man, that is a nasty gash from Randy Orton.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going. Oh, man. Repeated chair shots. How many more chair shots can they take?
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Oh, not again. Not again. How much more? Oh, man. Repeated chair shot.
He's not looking like himself here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Orton was feeling it.
Randy Orton was feeling it. You could tell everything was going his way. The Viper was preparing to strike. Randy always hits the big home run, but this time, the Apex Predator fell short.
The steel chair shots continue.
I don't know how much more of this step back can take.
Oh, double. His shoulder just collided into the ring post.
Braun Strowman putting it on him right now.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's zeroing in on the arm now.
Wait, I'm gonna seriously injure myself.
Randy Orton in the kick out.
Reversal. Braun Strowman showing his skills.
And Randy gets taken down.
Brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
The champ, just one step quicker.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
How many more chair shots can they take?
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Man, Braun Strowman, what offense.
Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
Let me look and see the skills. You want to see if you do really like that?
Long-term damage to that arm if this match continues like this. At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted.
Oh! Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
This mountain of a man, Braun Strowman.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Flat out power.
What a cutter.
Oh, that's it. That's not a good spot for the Apex Predator to be in.
Braun Strowman is getting ready here.
Safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
just, wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
Again, this one's for the most coveted prize in sports entertainment, the WWE Championship.
Oh, that's what it's all about, the WWE Championship. Every superstar that climbs in the ring, in the back of his mind, dreams of one day being the WWE Champion. So let's get it on. Let's see who can fulfill and live their dream.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Right hand by Randy.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out. Look out! Sledgehammer!
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and...
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
Oh, clearly trying to take the arm out of the equation here.
Yeah, she might amputate it.
Oh man, that arm may very well be broken.
The challenger not in a great place.
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Oh boy, he's really done his homework for this match. And the champion's in bad shape. But I expect him to recover and leave here with the championship intact. That's what I expect. He's pulling out all the stops. What a move! What a smart move!
Boy, he is really tired. Oh my, enough with that sledgehammer.
To the gut with the sledgehammer.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like a street beating.
The tackle.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
He's really going for it now.
Randy Orton is doing an excellent job dominating this match.
We got a couple.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Randy Orton gets leveled. Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're going to be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
Not this. He's looking at it again. He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
Run.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count. Count.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Braun Strowman.
We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.
No rest for the weary. On to the next. Don't even think about going anywhere. We have a real fan favorite.
To buy. I'm not sure I can't buy him at all. Had to do myself. See, who's the rest of you? Who's my fat? Damn, you're not gonna go. He is good. He is actually quite good, actually. Triple H, I think. He actually is really good. I like making him the Hawker champion. I don't know if we call it. I don't think the page is fair, I think it will cheat as fuck. My cooker mods and jam, the jam mods. Keep the mods there. Let me check out here, shut it. Yes, yeah, this is really good actually, to go. What's his team? Oh, where's that one? Brand new buddy. It's obviously 96 on. Okay. He actually is pretty good. Sami's pulls look really good. Sami's not so much. Obviously from 1997. The model of fire, isn't it? Okay, of course. I'm not seeing her eyeballs. It's because of blue eyes. I saw eyes that look really weird. Her eyes look really weird. It's the eyes, they look really creepy. I don't like her eyes. They look creepy. If you want to do that, then I'm not holding it, man. Not the nice, whatever. This is new channel, man. Graphics are really quite good at that, actually, for Christ. Yeah, what else? I'm not really killing it, I don't think it has it very light, but I have all the time. Like the mark point as well. No comment. Commenting on my thingy? Hi, I don't know who you are, but thanks, mate. Thanks for saying hello. I'm just looking at the models right now. Just having a look, because it seems actually pretty cool, to be fair. Possibly have a title match for the hardcore title, but set in the 90s. That'd be cool. Let's do this. That is actually that side of me. Do do do. Talk to him. I'm not talking much. I don't even want to talk. I don't want to match. I'm gonna have the old Raw arena from 98, and then I'm gonna have Mankind. Mankind! I think an old bloke, an old wrestler from the 90s. Let's have Shawn Michaels.
The Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
Been a mutt about Tupac. Tupac? About Big Boss Man.
The Big Boss Man!
And now, we're doing, that's fine. We put that title against. I thought I was going past it though. These are my custom titles belts. Yeah. Where is that crew? Yep. What a cool title belt. Awesome. We have an old fashioned ref, don't we? Yeah. Yeah, awesome.
We're going to witness an explosion for the Vega Championship, and it's happening next.
Get ready.
We have Big Boss Man versus Mankind.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Yeah. How awesome is that? Newcastle, England. That's cool.
The following contest is a last man standing match.
Yeah.
And it's for the WWE Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring from Cobb County, Georgia, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Big Boss Man.
Just moments from now, we will get this singles action underway.
Can't beat a great singles match. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head to head to decide which one is truly the best.
Where's his sound music? I take it all. Why is it
sound music? And his opponent from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 287 pounds, Mankind!
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. If this one doesn't end up on a highlight reel somewhere, I'll be incredibly surprised.
That's quite bad, to be honest. I would have thought it would have had,
in a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
Spot on, beautiful, stunning. The tiles are standing so good.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Well, it's pretty simple. Somebody's going to be knocked out. And somebody's going to be the last man standing.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. And a great shot there from Big Boss Man.
Oh, that had to hurt.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Big Boss Man on the defensive now. Well, he knew this was going to be a fight heading into this.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
He's down, and now the official begins the count.
I'm going to make two of them, and that's how it is.
Four, five, six.
Not over yet. And that implement connects again. Oh, not again. Not again.
What a reversal.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
He's down. And now the official begins the count. Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And now he gets a bit of...
Make it special, make it.
The reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Uh-oh, look at this. Will it be enough for the win? I think he has to find a way to rally here, and fast. King incoming. Onto the floor.
I can't do that.
Boss Man taking quite a beating. There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
You know what? I wish he'd just stay in the ring.
Oh, this isn't good.
Yeah.
Good God, the announce table is shattered.
Here we go with the count. He's got 10 seconds to get back up to his feet.
The first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area.
Let me check the trophy quickly. There's a bloody.
Oh, so dangerous.
That's really tough, though.
Big Boss Man with the offense.
Yeah. Incredible.
Thank you.
Oh, my. The force behind that headbutt was incredible.
Either way, though.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Him as a tag team.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new. He sees it. Somehow found a way off the mat.
And there's blood starting to flow from Big Boss Man right now.
Yeah, this is unusual. Boss Man's in big trouble.
This is what makes him one of the best.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. Just getting busted up.
Quick thinking to avoid that. That move did it. Now this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Reversal. Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clue? The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Big Boss Man on the defensive now. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
The truth is, though, he's still very much in control of this matchup.
I don't know about you guys, but his finisher doesn't seem to be overly effective here tonight, does it? Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you could say that again, Cole. Look at this crazy Mankind. Right through the announce table.
Oh, that just goes.
Those guys. That was insane. Mankind on pile driver.
Almost off a Tyson.
He's not looking too good now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight. This last man standing match has finally come to an end. That's an impressive win right there.
That'll knock Big Bossman down a peg or two.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.
There's some money as well, which is pretty cool. Could miss the money. Everything got in like middle menu. No, I can't put it in the menu. I bet he hasn't got the title around his neck. He does, I think. It's shitty though, but ever since Lucy has it. Can't complain. Money, honey. Big humongous ass, Greg. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, he's pretty good. We're free by Jurassic about. Thank you. So right now I'm going to play what should I do now? Just get my trophies, I've got a lock anyway. Through a barricaded, is that any barricaded? Through a bridge to map ladder. Didn't work, okay. I've actually unlocked quite a lot of trophies with this. I feel everywhere. See, I don't find that very fun on my career, but I don't really enjoy it. Win a team up match. Let me just go quick. Wait, what are you going on YouTube for next week? Yeah.